Top 10 Most Beautiful Places in India We Must Visit. Deeply traditional, yet endlessly surprising, India is one of those destinations that ends up on every traveler's bucket list at some point. They might dream of going to Agra to see the Taj Mahal in all its glory, or exploring the royal palaces scattered through Rajasthan. Others find themselves attracted to the jaw-dropping landscapes in Darjeeling and Rishikesh, or the postcard-perfect beaches in Goa. There's also India's big cities, New Delhi, Mumbai, and Kolkata, each of which has its own distinctive personality. It's impossible to get bored exploring the temples, markets, and colorful streets of India's biggest urban centers. The hardest part of traveling to India is figuring out exactly what to see on your journey. Whether you're going on an epic backpacking trip or a luxe vacation, plan your adventure with this list of the best places to visit in India. But first, like and subscribe, and we'll name a star in the heavens after you. We promise. And be sure to watch to the end of the video to see the number one most beautiful place in India. Number 10. Ajanta and Ellora Caves. Time travel isn't a reality for travelers quite yet, but you can get pretty close at the Ajanta and Ellora Caves in Maharashtra, both UNESCO World Heritage Sites. The caves feature intricate carvings from at least 1,500 years ago. The Ajanta Caves are the oldest of the two attractions, featuring around 30 Buddhist cave monuments cut into the rock as far back as the 2nd century BC. Around 100 kilometers southwest, the Ellora Caves contain nearly 36 Buddhist, Jain, and Hindu carvings, the most famous of which is the Kailasa Temple, a massive structure devoted to Lord Shiva that features life-sized elephant sculptures. The magnificent carvings at both sites will leave you filled with wonder. Number 9. Kerala. Head south of Goa, and you'll trade beaches for tranquil backwaters in Kerala. Nothing beats the experience of hopping aboard a traditional thatched-top houseboat in Alipay, also known as Alappuzha, and slowly floating through palm-fringed lagoons and rivers, either as a day trip or overnight adventure. You'll enjoy freshly cooked Indian cuisine on the water and breathtakingly beautiful natural sights and wildlife. Easygoing Kerala is like a breath of fresh air from the intensity of cities like New Delhi and Jaipur up north. Schedule some time here when you're in need of a break from the chaos. Number 8. Goa. India's not just full of big cities and holy sites. It also has incredible beaches down south in Goa. Its stretches of golden sand along the Arabian Sea offer something for every type of tourist, whether you're interested in hanging out with the backpacker crowd in laid-back beach huts or having a ritzy tropical getaway at a 5-star resort. One unique part of Goa is its blend of Indian and Portuguese cultures. You'll experience the fusion throughout the destination, from its Baroque architecture and cathedrals to its spicy vindaloo curries and seafood dishes. Number 7. Amritsar. The Jewel of Punjab has made its claim to fame with its remarkable Golden Temple, one of the holiest places in the world for Sikhs. The gilded structure is a sight to behold, glistening in the sun and reflecting into the large pool that surrounds it. The attraction also boasts the world's largest community kitchen, which serves 100,000 diners, including curious tourists, lentils and curries every day. While in Amritsar, plan to spend an afternoon at the border of Pakistan to see the beating retreat ceremony. Goose-stepping guards from long-term rivals India and Pakistan open and close the border gates at dusk in an over-the-top ceremony you'll never forget. Get there early to dance to blaring Bollywood music with locals in the streets. Number 6. Varanasi. One of the oldest continually inhabited cities in the world, Varanasi is arguably the holiest place in India. The spiritual activities take place along the sacred Ganges River, where pilgrims bathe and mourners cremate recently deceased relatives in plain view of passersby. Tourists, on the other hand, find their own flavor of spiritualism taking sunrise boat rides, releasing floral blessings that float on the water, and watching the fire-filled Hindu chanting ceremonies from the steep ghats. Away from the water, the streets of the old town twist and turn like an endless maze. Legend has it that there's still no accurate map of Varanasi, and once you experience the labyrinthine city for yourself, you'll be inclined to believe it. Number 5. Rishikesh. Rishikesh has been on the radar for spiritually minded travelers since the late 1960s when the Beatles spent time in Maharishi Mahesh Yogi's ashram. now an abandoned site that has become an off-the-beaten-path tourist attraction for fans. The town is nestled in the foothills of the Himalayas on the banks of the holy Ganges River and serve as a center for yoga and pilgrimages. Take part in the action or just enjoy the sounds of the temple bells and sightseeing from Rishikesh's two suspension bridges, often guarded by assertive families of monkeys. Keep your distance. Number 4. Rajasthan. Translated to Land of Kings, Rajasthan brims with remnants of the kings and queens of past centuries. Between its glittering palaces, stately forts, and lively festivals, this western state deserves a starring role in your trip to India. Jaipur, part of the Golden Triangle tourist circuit, which also includes Agra and New Delhi, is one of the top places to visit in Rajasthan. Dubbed the Paris of India, it's known for its characteristic pink buildings, lavish city palace, and jewelry stores galore. The Blue City, Jodhpur, offers tourists an equally unforgettable experience in its hilltop Mehrgarh Fort. Udaipur oozes romance with its flower-lined streets and fantastic city palace complex, where the royal family still lives today. And Jaisalmer looks like an Arabian Nights fairy tale brought to life with its yellow sandstone structures and historic havelis, mansions. No matter where you end up in this desert state, you'll be captivated by the magic of Rajasthan. Number 3. Mumbai. Want to see a more cosmopolitan side of India? Head to the energetic coastal city of Mumbai, home to ultra-wealthy entrepreneurs and the hottest Bollywood actors. Tourists are never far from five-star hotels or gourmet restaurants in this luxe city. And even if those activities are out of budget, a cruise down the beloved Marine Drive will make you feel like royalty as you catch a glimpse of the scenic coast and glamorous Art Deco buildings. You can also see a more authentic local side of Mumbai in the bustling Thieves Market or at the Churchgate Railway Station, where hundreds of thousands of homemade lunches are packed up for delivery to the city's office workers every day. Make sure you devote a day to checking out Sanjay Gandhi National Park and exploring the 2,000-year-old Kanheri Cave carvings. Number 2. New Delhi. Despite its crowds and chaos, New Delhi offers tourists a lot to love. The colorful capital of India is the perfect marriage of heritage and modernity. Old Delhi contains some of the country's most treasured attractions, including the Jama Masjid, Red Fort, and Chandni Chowk shopping thoroughfare. But throughout the sprawling city, tourists can explore countless other sites of spiritual and cultural importance. Top tourist attractions in New Delhi include the Lotus Temple, India Gate, Humayun's Tomb, and India's tallest minaret, Qutub Minar. Fill your days exploring these mesmerizing sights and refueling at street-side chai stalls and high-end restaurants. And number 1, Agra. If there was just one symbol to represent all of India, it would be the Taj Mahal. The monument inspires millions of tourists to make the trip to Agra every year, waking up before dawn to see the magnificent structure radiate at sunrise. But Agra tops the list of best places to visit in India for reasons that go beyond India's most famous attraction. The city in Uttar Pradesh is chock full of marvelous Mughal monuments, like Itam-ud-Daulah's tomb and Akbar's mausoleum, decked out in hypnotic inlaid marble designs from top to bottom. Plus, tourists can also see another UNESCO World Heritage Site, the Agra Fort. With so many wonders in just one place, Agra is a must-visit city for tourists in India. Thank you for watching. Subscribe to The Daily Hit for more great videos. See you on the next video.